That's how it looks like that. After it comes out from the pizza oven. Here. So that's your crab cake. Okay? It can be done and served into a variety of ways, yeah? You can serve this with guacamole or some salsa. Make it spicy. Breakfast pass around. Anything, yeah? Look at that. Look at that. Look at that baby. Look at that. Look at that baby. You serve this with some guacamole, a bit of salsa. You watch your football match. Okay? Narba snack. Mamma mia! Okay, in the batter, we have flour, egg, a little bit of yellow coloring, some herbs, fresh herbs, salt, pepper, and cream, and some clarified butter. So, this one is to make savory crab skin. It's a very handy thing.
Nice.
Don't slap your face with it.
And the salad.
Yeah?
Okay.
That's how it looks. Okay? And then once that light goes out, then it's ready. So we can use this as savory skin to do a lot of wrappings. One minute. So once the light goes out, okay, that'll be it. I'm going to show you how to take it out also. Takes about a few seconds, less than a minute, I guess.
Okay.
As you can see, so the thickness depends on how thickness you want. If you want it more thick, you put more batter. If you want it less thick, you put less batter. How smooth it is, and voila, done. One more time. And then later I will show you when we're going to do the stuffing and the rolling. Okay, thank you. Continuing about the crepe, the skin is where we're doing this now. So we made the filling, yeah? It's fresh basil, cream, two types of cheese over here, salt, pepper. So we're going to make this, what do you call, like a layer crab cake. Okay, layer crab cake. You can put a lot of varieties inside there, okay? A lot of varieties. And we put some cheese also inside there, yeah? So, then we're going to bake this one later. Then we're going to cut it like a cake. It's called a crab cake. Right? You put some stuffing on top. Later on, we'll put some vegetables as well. What? There are a variety of things you can do. All you need to do is use some brains. What? Some cheese. Coffee drinks, you can use it for snacks. World Cup is coming, so World Cup is coming, this is great football snacks here. Yeah? Thank you. to me also, man. So the chef also, man. Okay. Okay, off. Later when we finish, I'll show you how it looks like, yeah? Okay, switch it off now.